I remember they're like, table 23 wants to talk to you. And I was like, alright. I walked into them and was like, what's up, ladies? How's it going? They're like, man, girl, we see you do your thing. Like, like you loving life. We could tell you just love life. I was like, thank you. I appreciate that. They go, she's like, my name's Isis. This my mama. And this my auntie. And then her auntie was like, I'm Mac Dre's mom. And I was like, what did she say? She's like, I'm Mac Dre's mama. I'm Andre Hicks' mother. And I was like, no. I just want to thank you. Like, birthing such a legend. Like, thank you so much.
What?
She's like, yeah. Let me see your thistle dance. I was like, what? I'm like dressed hella nice, like suit and tie, right? She's like, let me see your thistle dance. I'm like in fine dining. I look around and I'm like, like I had to just start hitting it, you know? And I was like, like how often is an actress coming to your restaurant? I was like, ugh. And she was like, okay, I feel you getting it. I see you. And I was just like, yo. My coworker was like, I bought their meal. I knew Mac Dre's mom would be like, or he's like, I knew Mac Dre would be like, yo, take care of my mama, I appreciate that. Yeah, it was tight. And then now we follow each other on Instagram.
Oh, for real?
I was like, dude, Mac Dre's mom.
What's her Instagram?
That's my story. I'm sticking to it.